Thank you. Thank you. We have a great show in store for you tonight. As a matter of fact, it's our first show, and I'm fired up. I feel good. Everybody's been very supportive. My buddies are all calling me up. Dude, you're going to get paid. I'm like, hello. I'm a cartoon character. I can't spend the money. But like I said, I am feeling the love. We got a great show in store for you tonight. So just relax and let's do it.
Come on, guys. Not cool. This has got to stop. This can was specifically labeled, Do Not Eat.
Was that for me?
Obviously.
Oh, usually when someone leaves a note for me, it starts out, Dear Gummy. I'm not feeling a lot of love with this one.
All right. Dear Gummy, stop eating my food!
Don't mess with my food, sucker.
Keep your hands off my cans.
Come on, bro. We're family, and family share everything.
We share? We
share everything.
You haven't had a job in years.
It's not like giant monkeys are in high demand. Now a good-looking moose like you.
Jelly, I'm only going to say this one time. My food is off limits. No work. No eat. Plain and simple. Either you find a job or you find a new place to live.
Listen up, people. Everything beyond this point is classified.
You mad, bro? Have you thought about anger management classes?
Whatever. All I said was that my food is off limits. I'm tired of you freeloading family members. I feel like we're one of those crazy families on the afternoon talk shows.
I'm gonna do an internet job search right now. Come on, baby. Show Daddy some love.
What's going on, Gummy Bear? You're online dating again?
Ribby says I have to get a job.
Hey, cousin. Find one for me, too. Somewhere that will recognize and reward my strengths.
Bruh, you smell like wet dog.
Ah, ladies love it. The essence of blitz.
On the lids?
I think Seattle hates primates.
I thought you were a Bigfoot.
Okay, gang!
Wait a minute.
Band needs mascot.
Listen up, people. Everything beyond this point is classified.
Gold medal winner, Jack. Local news, Image and Nemo continue their graffiti rant.
Man, television is lame. Television is lame. 100 channels and not a thing on? What's the deal with that?
What's the deal with that?
You know, I should have my own show.
You should have your own show.
Yo, my man!
Abel Fader. Hey, bro. Are all these people here for the mascot job?
Yeah, this joint is crazy. Look, even the mayor's here.
The mayor? Hey, you! You're the mayor, right?
Yes, I am.
What are you doing here? This is a mascot audition.
And who are you, the mascot police?
What? Did he... Listen, I think we'd all feel better if you headed back to City Hall and focused on something more important, like bringing a basketball team back to Seattle.
Ha! Yeah, like you had a chance to be the basketball mascot.
What? You... Hold it! Superhero Phoenix Jones? No! Don't tell me you're here to interview for this job, too!
Calm down, citizen. I'm simply here for crowd control.
Thank God.
Now I'm going to have to ask you both to separate.
One question.
Is that real leather?
I know you're gonna dig this, dig this, dig this.
First time in the ride, and it's a grill session. You wanna keep your head low so you don't attract attention. Cause if you do, wise turn to you. You're a self with all the verbal abuse. Well, if you choose to roll with me and the boys, you better get used to the noise. The 6-8, don't scrape your way for handshakes. Inside the ride, realize you're gonna get baked. Souffle the grill, fellas, fill in the top mess. And I'm the best, so I beat on my chest. And all the rest of the fellas tried to get on me. They taunt me, and then they want me to shut up. The girl says to be quiet.
Why you talking so loud?
Cause I like it, it's all in fun. But you don't understand that it's a male thing, you gotta be a man. Fellas can't ride together, hang out together without talking much head about each other. It's just a game, it's not about aggression. A car full of fellas, it's a grill session.
Ain't nothing but the homies, ain't nothing but the homies, ain't nothing but the homies fooling around.
Please send in the next job applicant. Alright, thank you for your
interest. Oh my god!
Wow, okay, this is something new. Okay, let's get started. Why do you want to be the mascot for Puppy Love?
Puppy what?
Band, Puppy Love. You're interviewing to be the mascot, right?
Oh, yeah, I knew that. I thought you said Puppy Shrugs, which is a totally different thing.
Go ahead, name your favorite song.
Puppy Lovers?
Man, why would your big Wookiee-looking self want to be a mascot?
Well, I love to travel. Nothing like...
You're going to need 2 seats on the tour bus, bruh. You mind wearing a hairnet?
Well...
Why do I smell beef jerky? Alright, man, that's good for now. You're done.
But I didn't get it.
Great working with you. Go ahead and add me on Facebook.
So pick me up at 8. Grab Spencer, Paul, Wiley, Harrison, Mike, and Aaron. Remember to have Spencer call the girls, Leah, April, Mael, Carlicia, Carmelita, Kenita, and Sabrina. Be sure to tell them not to tell Tanya with an A, but to bring Tanya with an O. One love!
How was the audition?
No decision yet, but I've got a pretty good feeling.
Don't worry, Uncle. You got this. Oh! Turn it up!
Gummy, isn't this the place you just came from?
We're here with the band Puppy Love and their manager, DJ Iceman. Mr. Iceman, has the band made a decision on who will be the new band mascot?
Check this out. We were looking for someone who really, truly represented Seattle and someone who was bigger than life. I'd like everyone to welcome Puppy Love's newest mascot, Phoenix Jones.
Congratulations, Mr. Jones.
Thank you, Miss Television Reporter. I have to say I'm ecstatic. I had no intention of applying for the position when I came down to do crowd control today, but when Mr. Iceman offered me the job, I couldn't say no. I guess the good guys win again.
That's wonderful. Again, Congratulations, Mr. Jones.
Jones!
Hello. Hello.
Just do your regular voice, Ed.
I wouldn't say.
I wrote it, but do.
Hey, you did write it. I wouldn't say hello.
Say it like you.
Hello, David. How are you?
Say it like you said. Like I said, you could rewrite it. You know.
Oh, okay.
You know, come on now. Pick up.
Thanks again, Ribby. I appreciate you coming downtown with me. I'm excited to let you know about my new career choice.
Well, I know you want to surprise me, but whatever the job is, I'm just happy you're working. And to be honest, I'm sorry if I overreacted about the whole sharing food thing.
You had a good point, and the good news is you inspired me to dream big.
Okay, so where's the job?
First, we have to pick up my new uniform. This is the place.
Welcome to Shelly.
Oh, hi, Jelly.
Hey, Sully. We're here to pick up the uniform.
Nice to meet you.
Likewise. So, Jelly, package is in the back.
Outstanding. You two get acquainted. I'll be back in a flash.
So, you're a friend of Jelly's?
Yeah, long time. Good guy.
Yeah.
Jelly, are you almost done?
Do you mean, am I ready?
What?
Ask me if I'm ready.
Okay, are you ready?
Jelly, are you ready?
A better question, is the world ready for superhero Gummy Jones?
Your new job is being a superhero?
Mm-hmm.
Is that real leather?
Superheroes are cool.
Yeah, fight.
Walked in this party and these girls looking at me. Skinny jeans on and you know my head and every. Hey, okay. I want y'all to do this dance now. You your daddy's son, ay, do your dance, ay, go crazy, ay, get freaky, ay, let's go.
I'm joined today by celebrity mascot Crash Zona. Hello, Crash. Thank you for taking time out to speak with us.
Hey, it's my pleasure. I really appreciate the opportunity to say hello to my supporters. You know, I really think of Seattle as my second home.
You're obviously in town for the big game. Do you plan on visiting any other sites while you're here?
Of course I plan on visiting the Spaceship Needle and possibly seeing a few shows.
Do you have a favorite Seattle band?
Oh yeah, lots.
How about sharing your favorite?
Oh, they're all great.
Before you go, how about a prediction on the game?
I predict that everyone's gonna have a great time.
When I was a kid growing up, we used to love watching cartoons and eating cereal, yo. If we wasn't outside tearing up the neighborhood or at the corner store playing Moon Patrol, we was watching cartoons and eating cereal, yo. It was me, my kinfolk Fitty Fig, Little Lily from down the street. And last but not least, that fool E-Dog. Yo, we's at the time of our lives. Let's take a trip down memory lane.
When I grow up, I want to be in the NBA. I'm about to go shoot hoops right now.
When I grow up, I want to be rich and be a billionaire and be a lawyer.
When I grow up, I want to be a rapper.
When I grow up, I want to be a rapper and have a dump truck.
Shut up, Four Ice.
When you grow up, you're going to jail.
E-Dog, you have a head shaped like a corn nut.
Wait, cartoon dog, everybody, let's watch cartoons.
I'm about to begin.
I'm on some grown man. I'm on some grown mash. I'm on some grown mash. I'm on some grown mash. I's the coolest brother on the earth. Me's the coolest brother on the earth. I's the coolest brother on the earth. Me's the coolest brother on the earth. And if you feeling like a pimp and your sneakers ain't leaning, but your pockets turned out and your wallet's always leaking, be like, be like. And if you feeling like a hustler, but your jug ran out and the damn rent is due, but your lights ain't out, be like, be like. I's the coolest brother in the universe, and I ain't got a curse. I play rappers like an entity, that's like they curse. Can reap it through your sound waves as these verse disperse. The beat is a coffin, my dump truck is a hearse. I's 5'5 and stocky, but I'm taller than E-Dog. On the 7 line, bump a little oaks off Rainer and Warsaw. Them OGs from the hood since the days of Hee Haw. I've been a knucklehead since John Muir and Brighton. Pushing fools off the seesaw since the days of jumping bikes. Knocking females, break out sugs and sykes, sour balls and ginger. For trackhead phones, it's my eyes, the working class here with Bitty Fancy, David Mike. I's the coolest brother on the earth. Me's the coolest brother on the earth. I's the coolest brother on the earth. Me's the coolest brother on the earth. I'm on some grown mash. I'm on some grown mash.
Say what?
I'm on some grown mash. I'm on some grown mash. This says grown folk business, just to do what we do. This is grown folk business, just to do what we do. This is grown folk business, just to do what we do.
Hey yo, Tyrone.
This is grown.
It's your boy E-Dog, homie. Can I get a piece of this remix? You got something to say? Hey yo, rappers, listen up. Your boy great with words. Sensational, platform is well deserved. And yes, I've been doing this since Moby was a goldfish. Heavy metal in the streets brought the guns and roses. Your boy got classic, who cares about charts? My G's in the streets say I make the dogs bark. And yes, this right here is for you punchline babies. 80s babies crazy thinking you can fade me.
Hush. Ooh, you just a baby. Yeah.
I murder rappers, I'm a word clapper, you a actor, no factor. I'm a master of disaster, this is a disaster. E-Dog, homie.
I's the coolest brother on the
coolest
earth.
Brother on the
Me's
earth.
The coolest brother on the earth. I's the coolest brother on the earth. Me's the coolest brother on the earth.
Say what?
I'm on some grown mash. I'm on some grown mash.
Say what?
I'm on some grown mash. I'm on some grown mash. From Napier to kids to grown folks, we stayed on some cool shh, you know what I'm saying? But now we's on some grown mash, best believe. Man, it was the good old days. We's at the time of our lives. Until my Uncle Junior got out the penitentiary and took over the TV.
Y'all go outside, I don't watch TV. Just try to see this Sonics game. Downtown Freddie Brown.
Are you ready? This is something brand new. Are they ready?
We got something brand new. Are you ready? This is something brand new. Are they ready? Yes. This is Saturday Morning Cartoon. Johnny Storm, Nitro Fresh, featuring our girl Julie C from the Alpha P. We want you to sit back, relax, take this in, let your mind take you away. Welcome to the wild frontier, standing inside when you're really out of here. For the love and the hate, the view from the glares, like Sonny and Cher, I got you but they don't care. They wanna see us in divorce court like Judge Maybelline. We've been in love since a teen, this is no love song. How I did you wrong, ain't chasing no girl like King Kong. This is the love for the art that stole my heart, the fire from the spark, the light to the dark. Strangers in the night who wanna talk, saying it ain't a good look, but they know I rock. They wanna check my style without reading a profile. When you shake their hands, they give you crooked smiles. Scratch a liar, find a thief like a base jumper, ready to leap into the unknown. As soon as they step off, they ready to go home. So go home. This is something you ain't never heard. This is something brand new. This is that.
With the turf, glide on a landslide, surf in the dirt. Please to a weather what the universe disperse. Cause I never underestimate the worth of the hurt. Flee from nothing, I repercussion. To these bumper crops, cream of the homegrown sea town hustling. Soil humming, I'm sowing the better seeds of the beast's stomach. World crumbling, dip on the mothership, or the pieces plummet. But these fools say they better just sip the Kool-Aid to their blue face cool. Stay consuming that same old lethal brew. Hey, they really don't matter much now, do they? They chewy as we smoothie, licking these preludes till doomsday. Johnny Storm, Julie C, do not be booing. Nitro Fresh beats booming, watch the movement. Saturday Morning Cartoon plus the Alpha platooning. Fusion, we don't give a what you're doing.
This is something you ain't never heard. This is something brand new. This is that.
This up like Maybelline, there's no limits to go like a fiend. In between thick and thin, your fat homie and your skinny friend, looking for a miracle while standing in a circle, moving 3-6, so you gotta know the ratio. Why they stay looking for Laverne and Shirley? They forgot about Betty and Moe. I'm hard boiled like a Chinese pistol, sharper than a butcher. This ain't Wally or the Beaver. Like Eddie Haskell, macking on Mrs. Cleaver, when hunting cougars, feeling like a spring chicken, crowing like a rooster, with more snatch than bread. Leave them in the pits like they said. They gather round and hear a story from a brother like Grimm. Billy and Mandy ain't following him, and left her Twittered in. You see what they're Twittering, cause they really ain't saying nothing. Stop fronting.
This is something you ain't never heard. This is something brand new. This is that.
We brand new. Johnny Storm, Nitro Fresh, Julie C.